This is the first in a series of videos that will highlight SolidCAM, the CAM solution that runs inside of SolidWorks. When the SolidCAM add-in is turned on, the SolidCAM manager is added to the top of the tree. Everything can be done from this area. The first step is to define the CAM part, where we choose the machine, define the coordinate system, the stock, and the target model. We begin a new CAM part using this icon. This will be a milled part. We can either keep the CAM data inside this part file, or we can have the CAM data saved externally and just reference this part. We enter a name and set the units. We select the machine by choosing the post processor from this dropdown. We define the coordinate system. There are a number of options, and using these, we can set the origin virtually anywhere we want. I'll set it at this top left corner. On this screen, we set machining levels, like the rapid plane and the clearance plane, the top of the part and the bottom of the part. Our coordinate system has been defined. We get a green check beside it, indicating that that step is done. We define the stock. There are a number of different ways to do this. I'll put a box around the part. And I'll leave it at the default values. Lastly, we select the part that is to be machined. We can work in an assembly environment, which is why we have to specify the target part. This is the setup we go through on a new part, and when we're finished with this, we're ready to begin the machining operations. The videos that follow in this series will face mill the part, mill the pocket, drill the holes, and post-process the program. Thank you.